Kayla,
I have a present for you. Hand out. Close your eyes.
Wow, a necklace. Oh my gosh. Are you sure we can afford this?
I've been saving up for it.
I love you so much. Oh, and I forgot, I have to babysit Ashley after work.
Again?
It's for my sister, Leon. And soon, she'll be watching our kid.
Whatever, you know, I'll probably go over to Chris and play poker anyways.
You promised me you'd stop.
I can't possibly play poker without drinking.
I don't think you can.
Trust me, I can.
You know how you get. I'm just saying.
Don't.
Thanks for the present.
Wait. Where's my present? Kayla! Kayla! Do you think you can stay out all night? You're dead! Pick up the phone! Chris!
What the hell, man?
They have Kayla.
Who has Kayla?
The owners of this necklace.
You need to settle down, Leon. Tell me what's going on.
Here.
If you want to see Kayla alive, bring the necklace by sunset. Contact the police and she dies? Where? I can't read it.
I don't know. That's how I found it.
Did you call the police?
I can't.
This is probably a prank by Randy.
Randy wouldn't do this to me. He tore apart my house. He couldn't even afford this.
Wow. You're right. This is definitely not Randy's doing.
What's our next step?
Not sure. I'm in the bathroom. Fucking salsa.
Is that the radio?
Leon, come look at this.
No.
Seriously, come check this out. Leon, listen to this.
Stacy Munson, 16-year-old daughter of millionaire Brian Johnson, was reported missing last night. She was last seen near the Balboa Pier around noon. Authorities say...
Do you not see that? That's Stacy Johnson's necklace.
Holy shit. Should we call the police now?
I thought it might be a bluff. This is a real killer we're dealing with. I don't know. I don't know if we should take the chance.
What do we do?
I'll check the web for any updates.
Hey, which channel did we see that on?
8.
I can't sit here and do nothing.
What can we do?
Hello?
No. No, don't call the police. It was me. Please, I'll be right there. Do you still have that piece?
Yeah.
Get it and let's go.
There's only 2 bullets left.
We only need one.
Are there any broken or open windows?
No.
There's no sign of a forced entry. Must use Keila's key to get in.
Hey.
You did this?
Yeah, I thought I had lost something, so I trashed the place and stormed out of there.
Were you drunk again?
Let's go. I'm tired of these neighbors. I got a text. It's from Keila.
What does it say?
You are late, surf's up.
You go that way. I think I found her. I don't see what was wrong with just running away.
He's crazy. He would have tracked us down and killed us both. All 3 of us.
I just can't believe it was so smooth.
All I did was just make sure he didn't call the police. He did the rest.
And the killer and everything?
Mm-hmm. Here's your new ID, Jennifer Reed.
Year-old daughter of millionaire Brian Johnson was reported missing last night. She was...
You're good. I hope you put half this much effort into caring for our child.